Gentlemen, welcome to our early morning stream. I'd made myself a bit of fruit shake and had it. It's like 1:30 right now. In this video, I'm calling the second war for Hossin. The continent has been lost to us again, ladies and gentlemen. It is our job to take it. Now we are these guys, the new conglomerate. So where do we stand right now, you might ask? We're doing fairly well, actually. Now I'm wondering, where is the majority of the conflict? You see, I do want to go wherever that might be. Well, based on the fact that we have two spawn points there, I'm inclined to believe it's one of those. Just you know, a little inclined to believe it's one of those. So, yeah. So this is where we're going to be, then. Let's look around. Let's check our map, our tactical map. Looks like the red is cut a swathe up through the center, or swath, however you want to pronounce it. Purple are cut off here, and their territory is being taken back. But I should use their proper names. The Terran Republic is cutting up north here, cutting up almost a straight line between us and the Vanu sovereignty, I believe they are. Right? So. They are. I think they're the Vanu sovereignty, right? Hold on. Stop that. New conglomerate, Terran Republic, Vanu sovereignty. Yep. Okay, so currently I'm right here. Looks like there is some sort of assault going on here by the Vanu. So I think that's been taken by the TR. Ugh, that's not good. Additionally, I am right now playing as, I believe this is, this is Medic class. I sense that that will in the end, kind of a mistake. Although, let's see, hold on, they had a vehicle somewhere. The thing about Hossin that I like about it is that it makes it hard for sky vehicles, or air vehicles, sorry, to actually really do much. So you do have to use ground support very cleverly in order to hold to take and hold terrain here. It's a little something that oh my god, I thought I was gonna die there. I'll be real with you. Thought I was pretty dead. Guess I was lucky. Doesn't happen every time, but it happens, you know, those couple sweet times. This is always handy. Are there any enemies here? If they were snipers, they would take me out. They'd pick me off. If they were decent at it, at least. I present a pretty good target right now. Hold on, ladies and gents. I'm actually... Sorry about this. I'm turning up my mic a tiny bit, just to make sure you guys can hear me. Do-do-do-do. Warrior goddess, mother of Nords. There you go. Devices. Audio devices. Adjust microphone. There we are. And we're back in the game, ladies and gents. If you're just joining us now, we are playing PlanetSide 2, a game in which you sort of, you try to take over the world, if you will. Now, this video might not last too long, because this video is going to go as long as Hossin isn't captured or taken. As soon as that occurs, I will start a new video in PlanetSide 2. And I think that's what I'll do. What do you guys think? Does that sound like a good plan? I think it does, so I will. That's what I'm gonna do. I just tried to, like, destiny slide there. Like, just straight up hard destiny slide. And I remember, this isn't destiny. Wow, that's a large, major compound right there. What the hell is this? Just a really big military compound, I guess. Also, this place up here. Hold on, does this go right back up? This place is, like, incredible. Hossin is really cool. Like, look. You could use this as cover, like, to totally just snipe, pick off anyone at that base that you wanted to. Oh god, we cannot let them take this base, then. That would be devastating, yeah? Yeah. Let me see, where are the battle lines being drawn? Here, obviously. This is their base. Now, we are, it looks like, pushing in towards their base. Are we gonna cut a hole through here? Maybe. Are we taking that? We're starting to... That's down the road a bit. we are starting to take this, or we are taking this as well. Or we have it, we're just claiming the land. They're cut off here. The Vanu sovereignty doesn't look like... We have one point, one victory point. How many do you need to win? 10 victory points to win? That's cool. What? Link to south. Okay, so it's just the link to the warp gate. Because I noticed that you actually can't take an enemy base in this, which kind of sucks. Because I feel like that would be the best siege ever, right? Like, you guys are all outside one of their bases, and you all, like, trying to take it over. That'd be pretty sweet, I think, personally. That would be an epic battle. Epic battle! Epic! Right, so we have this. What do you gents think? Should I move in? I think I should move in and try to assist the boys in our conquest there. Hold on, I'm just fixing something. Also, if you notice any tearing in the video, that is actually just the video. That's not... Or, sorry, that's just the game. The video's not tearing, that's just the game. This game has pretty bad VSync problems, I noticed. Or is VSync a PC term? I don't know. Pretty sure it's a vertical synchronization or whatever with the horizontal. So what we're doing is we're taking up there and down there. So I reckon I'm just going to go right across, right? I mean, that makes sense. That's what I'm going to do. That's my plan. That's my plan of attack. While my boys take that spot and that spot, I'm going to go straight through the center. Also, didn't actually mark it. Meant to, but didn't. It's just one of those things, I guess. One of those days. Could have swallowed through the center. Is this the right way? Yeah, it is that one slightly to the left. Okay. That Han. I should get in a vehicle. I'm probably just going to run there to die, right? Yeah, probably. I'm going to check, actually, see if we have any vehicles nearby. If not, screw it. I'll just go. I keep falling, almost. Like, I get smart, eventually. I never actually saw that movie, Get Smart. Oh, crap. Shh. I'm Skyrimming it! I'm Skyrimming it! Come on! God damn it. I was gonna use those Elder Scrolls hack jump tricks. Can I go underneath? No, this is some... That, okay, at least they have a way to get out. God, that is kind of some crap putting your terrain together, though. That's one thing about this game is that the bases, that some of them might seem different. Who decided that that turret should go right there? It's facing the wall. Great idea. I mean, I know you can turn it, but still. I mean, jeez, guys, come on. It doesn't take a brain to figure this stuff out. Maybe half, maybe three quarters max. Also, I know we should be going left, but I mean, look at that. We're not climbing up there like on our hands and knees. That's not something we're doing. Let's see, have our boys started to take it yet? Nope. Looks like that's going to be the big one. That one actually has three spots in it, too, or three different things. Capture Nason's Defiance. Who's Nason? Is he one of the enemies who's defying us? Can we just kill Nason anyway for his defiance? I'd rather do that, honestly. Charlie Squad. Roger that. Freaking Charlie Squad. That's so cool. What is that timer? I guess that's... Is that the timer until it counts as being defended? I don't know. Probably is, right? I always wonder what that was. What? Who's that? What? I thought I saw a glint. And in Destiny, a glint always means there's someone sniping at you. And if that's happening, that means you're dead. That's what that means. If someone snipes you in Destiny, at the level of not mediocrity, but mediumness that I'm at in that game, I can basically be willing to bet that whenever I see a glint or someone's about to snipe me, I've already been sniped. Like, it's already done, so. It's already donezo. Donezo Washington. I should have been the invisible dude. These are the mistakes in my Jeep, in my brain. Incredible brains, incredible mistakes. Will this water kill me? Sometimes the water in this game goes too deep, and it goes too deep, and it starts to hurt you a bit. I don't know if this stuff will, though. Sweet, my export to YouTube succeeded, guys. That was my Destiny thing. I'm just going to slow it down a little. I mean, no use in getting all this way if I'm just going to die, right? I should slow down a little, make sure I'm safe. Because I don't know how many enemies are at this base. I mean, it says no enemies detected, but... I mean, you never know, right? You never know until you know, and when you know, and if you're gonna get killed, you're dead. And that's what happens, When you're dead, you're dead, you're dead, you're dead, you're dead. Deedeep. What I should try to do, actually, new plan. Point A is rather isolated from the rest of the base. I'm gonna take point A and hold it. That's my new plan. I think this, that blue thing is my waypoint. We are moving in, ladies and gentlemen, on point A. We may or may not be able to actually take this base, but I'm going to try anyway, boys and girls. Whew, it's kind of intense, really. Like, because it's like, you know, there could be enemies literally anywhere, and I probably wouldn't see them until I was already dead. Speaking of, I just keep feeling like I'm just about to hear like a bap, 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 and then just be done with. That's usually how it happens in this place. The battles can feel very big and or very isolated sometimes. It depends. I just don't want them to hear me coming, you know? I want to be kind of quiet at least. Yeah, capturing it. Oh, no, we're not. As soon as I see, like, a freaking, like, contestant or whatever, I'm scared. Because that's, that, I know. No way, right? No way they could see me here, right? Surely, yeah. I'm gonna go for C next. Also, no enemies have come yet to contest this point, so I'm just gonna kind of assume that there aren't enemies around here. Did not mean to do that. Oh, can it go up even higher? No, just here? Alright then. I'm assuming there's enemies around here, I just don't know where they are. That's why I gotta be extremely careful. Like, I could run around with a knife out, but that'd be plain suicide. You never... Also, what the hell? What's up with that? There's just the stairs that just go into the swampy water. Maybe this place... Because I've seen other bases like this where it's like, it's kind of in disrepair looking. So maybe this continent was once not so swampy, like when the basins and stuff were built, and it was like, fine, you know? And then all the swamp water arrived and appeared, and it's just like, oh, crap, well, now everything sucks, doesn't it? Just a little theory I have, or a hypothesis, if you will. If you will, if you want to be very scientific about it, yes, yes, indeed. Oh, this is fun. I still keep getting the feeling like I'm just about to immediately just get bipped. But, you know, that's just really this game, honestly, more or less. This game always just gives me that feeling, especially isolation in this game gives me the feeling I'm about to die. It just does, ladies and gents. It's kind of hard to explain. This could prove a useful distraction, though. Just listening very carefully.
Shield generator critical.
Okay, good. As long as they're not right outside or waiting for me in some way. I mean, that's not impossible. Enemies have been known to be waiting for me on times. At times. Wow, there's allies detected? Oh, swag. Wait, what is that? I thought I saw enemies taking A for a second, and I was like, uh-oh. Okay, where are you, enemies? Anyone? No? No one's here. It's just this. It's empty. So is C up above? Or down below? It's not up above, that's for sure. Must be down below then, I guess. Yeah, look, it's down there. So I'm out in the open right now, ladies and gentlemen. I'm a perfect target right now. I'm so nice to these people. I'm like, hey, I'm out here. If you want to shoot me, freaking go ahead. Go ahead, yo. Go ahead, yo. Because bipping me is easy as pie, yo. How do you get... Oh, I think I get it. I think this is the case. 40 seconds still. Jesus. Jesus. I think it's one of those ones where you have to blow it up, right? To get down below. Is it? I mean, I could totally be wrong there. That's just another one of my hypotheses. Oh, JK. JK, JK. I think we should be able to get there from here. Think so. Don't quote me on it. I've been known to be wrong. I just think, yep, woohoo. Still, this was not an easy thing to get to. Where you at, enemies? Where are you at? Where are you? I keep thinking, like, it's gonna be one of those times where, like, you just, like, you're suddenly in front of you. It's like, oh, shit. Got him. All right, let's head to B now. Gotta get to that base B. Yo, if you're joining the stream right now, we are playing PlanetSide 2. It's pretty cool. We're on the continent Hossin, or Hossin, however you want to be pronouncing it. We are trying to take it over. Try and take over the world, just like, you know, every other time you play PlanetSide, right? it's pretty much what you do in PlanetSide. You try to take over the world. Try and take over the world. That doesn't actually help my shield at all, does it? Nope. Fried not, love. Ooh, this is a hidden little entrance. I like this. That's sweet. You can tell someone actually... I like little touches like that, where it's like, you can tell someone actually went in and worked out that. I mean, there are other times where you're like, yeah, this base is pretty damn generic. Let's be real here. But, I mean, like I said, there are those times, and there are other times where you're like, this is pretty unique. Someone actually worked hard on this. And you can actually tell someone worked hard on it, which is cool. It's a pretty cool thing. To be able to think, like, oh, congratulations to that person for their awesome work. Also, they're not trying to stop us at all. Let me see here. We are taking that. We're taking this base. This base we cannot yet take. The Vanu are taking this base. Taking that base. Or I think that's... Wait, what the hell? Hold on, who's over here? Yeah, Vanu. I thought someone of those was blue for a sec there. It's like, what? You get points for this crap? Oh, that's cool. I'm just gonna stand here and get points then. Damn. I'm gonna go get a drink real quick, ladies and gentlemen. If you're joining us right now, we're playing PlanetSide 2. Keep watching. Gets better. More points! Whoop, whoop. My, that was a mighty burp. Is this place ours yet? No? Jesus. What's that? I wonder if I'll get points if I go and take that tank thing. I'm gonna do it just for shits and giggles. Oh, I can't yet, can I? Bullocks. Because I am the wrong class of dude. That's a thing. Yeah, that's a thing. Always be the stealth dude, guys. He can do all kinds of crap no one else can do. Like, take over stuff. I don't think this guy can. Can't even... Nope. Okay, whatevs. Did I scare you? Good. Alright. This is kind of dull. I'm just gonna look at where the action is. Probably not here, right? Probably there. Ammer-ish. You know, I'm gonna go on the offensive here. It seems like what could go wrong? There, that's where we'll head out for next. First though, I need a heavy vehicle. Damn it! Do I have to wait till the base is done? I hope not. Come on, guys! Please tell me you didn't let me down. Please tell me you took one of their things or something. Jesus. Damn it, we didn't. Alright, looks like I'm hanging around here for a bit, because there's no way I'm walking all that way. Nope. That crap's overrated, man. Walking's great, but that far, really? Nah, not my thing. What's this? That's weird. There's so many little quirks about all these bases. Like, what is this, a metal detector? No, it's not. And it doesn't go all the way up to the top, either. It's just so bizarre. Like, who built this crap? And why that way? I mean, I get if that's like a door that goes down or something. But, I mean, it's not. Looks like it could be like a giant, like a Jabba's Palace style door almost.
Jabba the Hutt. Suck a dick.
Suck a dick. Do-do-do-do-do. Suck a dick. Oh, I thought my head was going to get stuck there for a second. I was like, sweet. Swag, swole, sweet. Swerve. Ding. Can you destroy a panel? I want to destroy a panel, just for the hell of it. Sorry. I'm going now. Going now. Just take this base already. I'm so bored. I'm just gonna patrol it a little bit. Whoa, ambush.
Close the deal.
I should have this base all to myself. It's so weird. There's just no one else here. It's just abandoned. Hello? Guys? Who goes there? Mine. Thought I saw something. Guess I didn't. After all, how can you see a ghost? Dun dun dun. Oh, there's even a little under area that, like, you'd never think of. This would be great in a non-existent siege. If only there were more people that played on Hossin. Like, I love this continent. It's so cool with all the swampy terrain. This is my jam, man. This is like if they made a Dagobah map in Battlefront, which they're not going to, by the way. They did in the old ones, the old, like, Battlefront 1 and 2, because those were awesome. Those were exceptions to the, you know, the rule or whatever of just sucking Disney's schlong. Anyway.
The facility is ours.
So they're definitely not going to. Oh, this is a large outpost? I thought it was kind of small myself, but whatever. Anyway, but so if they did make a Dagobah map, though, like in the new Battlefront, I would play that a ton. Like, I would give that quite a bit of playtime, I think. They take my money, dude. I'd pay you a little extra for that, even if you wanted a little extra, probably. You know? I'd do it. I'd complain about it, probably, but I'd still do it, yeah. I like Star Wars that much. I like Star Wars more than I like my money, that's for sure. You got me there, EA. Damn you. Damn you, EA, you got me there. The hell's this? So many places where the roof is so low-hanging, and it's like, you gotta wonder, did they even intend this area to be, like, a thing? Also, what's up with that timer? We already own this place, so I don't get it. So there's no point as a timer, yeah? No point at all. Also, I haven't gotten much money at all recently. Like, it's kind of ridiculous. I'm gonna take a Sunderer. Might as well. You know, Sunderer is always a great vehicle. Because you can basically just dominate the battlefield with it. I'm not gonna fit through there, I don't think. Ooh, the glitch. The space glitches, though. Damn it. Jesus Christ, it's Jason Bourne. And he's not able to drive a vehicle very well. Jason Bourne 17. Or 7 or 8 or whatever. I guess they're on 4 now, right? No, 5. I don't know. Oh my god, what the hell? Just fix yourself, little vehicle. Little vehicle thing. You could do it, you little schnit. You little crappy little piece of garbage. Whatever, this isn't even a... Oh god, you've got to be kidding me. Okay, so we have to pull out, which is what she said. She said, you have to pull out. it was this joke about the sexes, yeah? It's the sexes. Yeah. Okay. So we can do this. We can do this, guys. It's not that hard. This works. It totally works. I don't like it, but it works. Just. Okay. Pull out that way. Go forward that way. There we go. Not that hard, guys. See? Not that hard. Right. Now we'll just take the road first. Hold on. First, I'd like to switch my class, please. Thank you. Yes, no. Let's switch to this guy first. Make sure this is in top shape. Alright. Now we will switch to an infiltrator. Might as well. There we go. Now we will get back in our vehicle. That is so cool. Load up! I love it. So this sunlight's not bad. I mean, if you look at it, the texture's not great. The leaf floating thing is great. I like that. I like that quite a bit, actually. That whole, like, it makes it feel very Elder Scrolls Online, kind of. Very, like, mystical, you know? Which it isn't in any way. It's very warlike and whatnot, but it is a different planet. And I guess it does sort of make it feel like a different planet and not just some weird low-res swamps on Earth. Which, you know, it's that little touch where it's like, that's nice. That's real nice of you. That's real cool. Also, by the way, I probably could have gotten where I'm going much faster if I just run or whatever. But, you know, I was being a little stubborn. A little stubby stub. And I thought, you know, I don't feel like it. Oh, this is a bad idea.
Leave the restricted area immediately.
Jesus Christ. Oh god, you've got to be kidding me, game. I could have just killed myself and gotten there faster. Yeah, sad but true. Is this the place I was going to go for? Whatevs. Might as well. Where are we? Here? Where are we going after? Here? Sure, whatever. I'm not even going to bother getting in a vehicle anymore. Who the hell placed this turret? Oh, never mind. I mean, it's like he could hit him. Or is this anti-air? You bet, you son of a bitch. SON OF A BITCH! Invisible, bitch. Oh, shit. I'm not invisible to him. Yo. Away we go. Right, okay. So, do we still... Yeah, but this is a pretty decent point. Yo, shit. Wow, that looks really cool. Is that all at an angle? Oh my god. Dude, are you a sniper too? You're not. Aw, you just look really cool. It's tempting. Sorry, couldn't resist! Sorry! God, that was so tempting though. Oh, that looks really cool. Is this a dam? Oh, I think this is a dam. Can you blow up the dam? I would love it if you could blow up the dam. Probably you can't. That asshole. Whatever. Let's just keep on going. That's gonna bite me in the ass someday. I know it is. Don't worry, guys. I have a contingency plan, and that's run like a scared little girl. He's probably gonna shoot every infiltrator he sees from now on. If he's still around, I don't even know. So how the hell do I get down there from here? Like, this is a really cool base because of the, like, the dam thing. God damn it. You have to go around, don't you? Scheiße. Maybe you just have to keep going this way. I don't know. I'm just gonna keep going this way. Whatever happens, happens. Or is there an air vehicle thing here? Because that'd be cool. No, but there is a land vehicle thing over here. I'll just go to that. Grab a sunder, because that always works. And keep going and I'll get to the enemy base somehow. All the goopy, like, swamp water you can't cross in this does make it a lot cooler, though, because it makes it almost impossible for them to... Ooh, that's a teleporter. Fond of us athletes. Oh, wait, does that lead right into the enemy base? If so, swag. I'm going! I'm a-firing my laser! Brr. Okay, where are we? You've gotta be kidding me! No. No, hell no! Thank you. I was like, I'm not going back there. Jesus, no. Wait, is that another dam? Hold on. God damn it, hold on. Just chill the frick down, game. Wait, are they taken down there? Yeah, okay. I mean, that makes sense. That's near their base. They want it back, whatever. Wait a second, it's cool. A little tired. A little. Not too much. What the hell's that? It just suddenly squirts goop on my face and murders me. For real, though. Too real, though. Damn it, all this swamp water makes everything so much more harder than it needs to be. Because I always have to go around it, man. Bring it around town. Look at my slick sniper rifle. So cool. So shagadelic, baby. Yeah, group. Just listen to that shit. Bleep, bleep, bleep. God, it's so gloopy. Ugh, it's nasty. There's no sum of money you could pay me to take a bath in that crap. Or to even, like, touch it in real life. Like, if that crap was in real life, ugh, God, I'd be somewhere far away from it. I don't know where, but somewhere far away from it. This is the most inefficient way to get up here probably possible, right? But I'm doing it anyway, because I'm crazy. I'm a crazy motherfucker. You never know what's going to happen. You never know what's going to happen when you playing with me. Because I'm the real OG. I make him go, ooh, gee. Houdini. Houdini. Oh, wait. How do you... Oh, you... No. Just no, game. No. How? God damn it. Hell no, game. She keeps f***ing with me. I swear, this game, it keeps f***ing with me. Every time I think I'm about to get somewhere, it's like, nope. You're not getting anywhere. Well, let's go back around then. Since this game insists on f***ing me over. Also, we could have gone around instead of over and would have gotten the same spot probably a lot quicker. So, let me guess. I have to go inside here, which somehow gets me up there. Right. Right. If that's not the case, shoot me now. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Is this even a thing? Oh my god, it is. That's so cool. This is a thing. I'm actually doing this. This is awesome. This would be a great way to sneak around in a base. Aw, damn it. Well, I tried. Oh, the cheese! The cheese! Now is it a wall? God damn it! Whatever. It's not worth it anymore. Okay. Hello? There we go. I was like, when's that gonna kill me, I wonder? It's taking its sweet time, isn't it? this is getting kind of lame. Oh, dude, hosting me. Oh, swag, thanks. Thanks, N7J Picard. Yo. Guys, if you guys want me to play anything else, too, I could do it. We could play whatever y'all want. Thank you for hosting me. Because this is right now, this is a comedy of errors, ladies and gentlemen. It is one failure after another with this game. God damn! But thank you for hosting me, though, bro. I do owe you one. I owe you one. Alright. You know what? No, we are going to go here. No, here. We are going to run here and succeed. No, we're going to fly. Let's be real. Or drive? Screw it. We're driving this thing. Because this works. This never fails to work. Oh, God. That's going to make us all motion sick in like 10 seconds. Right? Vroom, vroom, mofo! Ha 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 ha! You fool! Let's do this! Oh, and we hit a bush. Great, great, great. Oh, oh, there we go. Oh, great. We stunting, yo. We stunting. If you join in the stream, welcome. We playing PlanetSide 2, yo, and it's like 2:11. Woo, woo. I don't know how you playing it. Whoa. I know this looks like a crazy dirt bike game, but it's not. It's a war game. We just really suck at it. See? War game. I have a turret. I got a dirt bike with a turret. What's better than that, right? What is better than that? Oh! Almost flipped it there. I'm gonna jinx myself one of these times. I'm gonna say almost flipped it, and I'm gonna flip it almost immediately after, I bet. So, wait and see. Trust me, it's gonna happen. It's gonna be a thing. It's gonna be a thing, ladies and gentlemen. And when it is... Oh, crap. Come on! Come on! You can do it! Thank you. Thank you, Providence, for screwing us over. Whoop. Also, if you guys have any strange songs you want me to sing, because I do that now, apparently, for a living. I'm kidding. I don't sing for a living. I will sing songs, though, for you. Or if you absolutely don't want me to sing anything, I will sing nothing, don't worry. Maybe I will sing, though, you know, like, closing time. I don't know. It's a decent song. I don't like it. I don't hate it. I mean, what? I don't hate it. I don't... Whatever. Whoa, there! We can do it. You can do it! It's kind of a chill experience playing this game. I'll be real with you. Because, like, sometimes you have a lot of action. Not on this continent, though. This continent's usually pretty chill. Weird. But, this is a pretty chill continent. There are other ones, though, where it's, like, insane, but this one's, like, you know, just kind of a zen experience, if you will. or a quasi-Zen experience. Anyhow, thank you guys for watching who were watching earlier. I'm still playing, but I noticed a couple of you guys left, so thank you guys for watching for a bit. Bow, now, bow, now. Whoa there. Oh my god, we finally got to a destination, guys. This is it. This is where it's going down. Oh shit. It's getting real. What? Oh, I switched. I had no idea what happened there. I thought I got out. Like that. That's what I meant to do. That's what I meant to do. Yes, indeed. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for watching. You can find me on YouTube as well. Don't forget it. There are enemies here? No? We cool? Yeah, there never seem to be enemies anywhere. Whoop! Hello? Come on, guys. I feel like I'm freaking like Locust from RVB, you know? I'ma murder ya. I feel like a mercenary while playing certain games. This is one of them where I feel kind of like a mercenary. Like I'm a paid gun, you know? Paid to die over and over for a cause that I may or may not truly believe in. Hey guys, we're gonna take Hossin soon, or Hossin, whatever. No one cares. Oh god! Oh god, what? Oh god, what was that? Jesus Christ! Oh, that scared the shit out of me! Oh my god! Did that scare anyone else? Holy crap, though. What just happened exactly? Someone took Esmir, no one cares, okay. Wowzers, that was, scary. Startling? I don't know whatever the right word for that is, but it happened, whatever it was. Anyway, this place is pretty much ours, so I'm gonna move on. Should I get my handy dirt bike back? Nah, I'll just run it. It's not that far. It's only like 761 meters. It's like, it turns out to be miles. God, that'd be hilarious. Uh-oh. Ooh, okay, I thought I was gonna die. It's tricky in this game. One of the trickiest things in this game is to determine your fall damage. Like, how long you can fall before dying. The trick is just always say, oh, I'm gonna die from that fall, and you're usually gonna be fine. You can see my imprint in the water, but you can't see me. It's crazy. I'm invisible, biatch. Let's do this, yo. Let's do this. Another thing let's do, let's see if we can get over 300 views on Twitch, guys. Let's see if we can do it. I bet we can. We're at 298 right now. 299! We had 299 views! Oh, crap! It's getting real, ladies and gentlemen. 299 views, guys. 299! Whoever next is the next person to view me on Twitch, you have my eternal love for getting me to 300 views. Can you guys believe this? We only started this, like, what, earlier in the month? Like, maybe, like, 10 days ago. 12 days ago. I don't know. Not 20 yet. Probably, like, 15. Let's say 15 days ago. And we are already almost at 300 views. And that's on Twitch. That's not... Oh my god, what? Oh, crap. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Damn it! I've come to die with you again. Because that chick with the big booty murdered me. Hold on, it says two people now. I'm gonna reload the page. Let's see it, guys. Let's see if it happened. Let's see if it happened, guys. Nope. Still 299. Oh, man. Damn. Thank you for watching us, by the way, though. We're not done yet or anything, but just, thank you. Cause, I was like, whoa there. That booty. What? Whoops, that was a mistake. Thank you guys for joining us, by the way. Did we do it? Did we just get to 300? Did we just get to 300 views, ladies and gentlemen? Did we do this? I'm reloading that internet page. Let's see if we got to 300 views, guys and gals. Let's see if we did it. 300 views on Twitch. That's the life goal, right? That's the dream, right? 300 views. Did we just get there? No, we did not. We are freaking close, though. 299 views. Thank you for watching us still. Also, this isn't our base. Interesting. Oh, it was. They're taking it? That's kind of unusual activity for the enemy, who never seems to want to take anything. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna support our troops. Or whatever. On your team! Don't fire! I am most certainly on your team. Also, I don't know where the enemies are, though. So you might want to be careful about that, because... That, I do not know. I'm gonna get up here, dude. I'm gonna give us some cover, some firing support, yo. Just in case they come back. They better not come back. If they do, they got me to face. And you don't want to face me as a sniper, trust me. I don't hear any gunshot. And both our boys are still alive, so... What is that? That's cool. What? Who? No, you're cool. Taking this base back, boys. It still shows enemies, though. He just keeps scaring me. Jesus, don't do that. Christ. Stop scaring me like that, guy. What if they just left the base when all of us arrived? There are a ton of us, by the way. Jesus. Huh. Looking, I don't see anyone, though. Where are they? Who are they? Where are they at? Thought I just heard gunfire. What is your status? What is your status? Come in. Do you copy me? Do you copy? What is your status? Over. We almost taking the base, boys. Woohoo!
The facility is secure.
Construction site Sigma is ours. Still enemies in the area. I'm gonna continue to defend it then. No enemies on the far side. Confirmed. Wait, we got one. Enemy out. At the edge. Edge of the base. Coming that way. Over. Enemy spotted. Lost visual contact. Over. Come in. Do you read me? God. Oh, God. They're hunting us. Oh, God. They're hunting us. Over. Do you read me? Over. Scratch one. Over. Moving in. Over. I'm at peace with my lot in life. Over. I am scared shitless. Over. Falling back to my corner. Over. Going stealth. Over. Still enemies. Still here. Where are they? I don't have visual contact. Lack of visual contact. Over. I have visual. Over. Oh god, your enemy sighted, over. Do you copy? God damn it. Grenade out. Stealth, we're moving in, over. Taking cover. Over.
They're outmatched.
No, they're not. They're right here. I don't know where, but they're right here. You have enemy stealth. Over. We have backup. Over. Do you copy? We have backup. Finding cover, over. Still have enemy contact, over. Jesus Christ! Enemy sighted, over! Do you read enemy? Ack! Oh my god. I might just go till I die one more time, ladies and gentlemen, and then I think I'll be done with this game. Oh my god. I know the war for Hossin's not over, but. Nope, nope! Oh god! They're all around us! Can't stop them. I'm work. What do you think I'm doing, boss?
The facility.
I need to hold the facility. Holding position, over. Defending the base. I'm going on my patrol now. You copy? Going on my patrol now. Doing a perimeter check. We seem to be secure, over. No hostiles sighted yet. Over. Base still safely in our control. What's that? Nah, we're good. I'm gonna do a couple more sweeps. That might bring her back in. Over. What is that? It's an offensive target I might try to go after if I have the chance. We're holding this location now. I'm moving on, boss. We have an offensive target we need to take. Just joining the stream now. We are playing PlanetSide 2. I thank you for joining. Thank you very kindly. We're on the planet Hossin. We're trying to take it. It's a bit of a swampy jungle type planet. Whoa there. We're doing our best we're giving it our best effort though. I dare say. Oh, we got reinforcements. Excellent, boys. We got reinforcements. I'm gonna follow them. Where the hell did they just go? Oh, Jesus. Where are we? After you. Two lightnings? What could take us down? Apparently, we're getting out now. Alright, this seems like a great plan. Done it just in, like, just an A-class, just A-plus plan right here. What could freaking go wrong, right? You know what, screw this. I'm gonna bring in my tank. Because, you know what, that seems like a better plan. This guy knows what's going on! Hell yeah, boy! Oh. Damn it! God damn it! Watch it! Jesus Christ. I'm just trying to go in here. I don't know what you're trying to do, okay? Stay out my way, though, bro. Stay out my way. I'm gonna tank, yo. You can't tank. You can't tank me. You can't tank me. Also, where are the enemies, I wonder? Like, this is one of the spots that goes to their base. You think they'd, you know, try... You think they'd be more active in trying to defend it, right? Weird. I read, no enemy sighted in the base itself. Over. SRP Nanite Relay Station. Ours. Or Nanite Relay State. What the hell was that? Status report. Status report. Over. Do you read me? Come in. I don't like it. Where are they? We're taking this base. I don't like it, though. It's too quiet. Enemy forces could come in at any time. From any side. This base is too vulnerable. What kind of vehicle terminal? Oh, it's damaged. This gives us access to their base. Prospect is a pleasing one, that's for sure. What happens if I shoot on that? Apparently nothing. Well, at least I'm ready for enemies. If an enemy does come, they'll wish they didn't ever even think to come here. So damn, my vehicle could use a bit of a repair job, couldn't it? Jesus. Whee! This makes you nauseous, I apologize. What the hell? What was that? What was that? Do you copy over? What was that? I repeat. What was that? Base is under our control. I don't know what that was, though.
Keep rolling. You've got this.
I know that. What makes you think I done know that? Where? What the hell was that? Jesus. What kind of a missile launcher was that? That's like a machine gun missile launcher. That's just not fair, that is.
Damn.
It's a good one. That's a good shot, boy. It's a good shot, too. Damn it. I was so prepared, too. I was so ready, man. So ready! We were going to take that place. And then there would have been nothing stopping us from invading their capital. If only the game permitted such types of gameplay. Yeah. So we are really close to taking this place. I'm just going to take Hossin and then I'm done. I'm out, ladies and gents. That's it. Good morning, or whatever.
I'm getting kind of tired. I don't know, it's not even 3 o'clock yet.
I've done this before, but it doesn't mean I ain't tired. Got him. So I'm kind of done with Hossin right now. I'm not really feeling it anymore, I'll be real with you. It's kind of a done with this feeling. Hossin's an interesting place because it feels like you're always being hunted while you're there. You know? Like, it's like you can never just relax in Hossin. It's like there's always enemies.
Always enemies. Enemies.
Hungry. I want like a granola bar or something. Anybody else craving granola bars right now? I don't know why. If you're coming on the stream, just suddenly hear me talking about granola bars. I know. I'm sure it's very confusing. I'm very confusing. Sorry that I'm making you crave granola bars. I can't help it. I'm so kooky
and crunchy, ladies and gentlemen. Also, does that have a silencer? Swag.
I think it does. Oh yeah, that has a silencer. Awesome. Honestly, the silencer doesn't, like, silence the noise, just sort of reduces it a bit, I found.
The Liberator.
Maybe this at least has guns I can use. Also, flying mechanics in this game, you know, like, a day to learn, a lifetime to master type situation. I mean, they are really cool, though. Like, I like how they work, like, and I love this first-person mode. Can't do crap in it. Like, I can't fly in first-person in this, because I always misjudge everything. So, that's always... I mean, I'll give it a shot right now. Oh, crap. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. What did we do this time? Oh, God, get out. Oh, I tried to get out and it didn't work. Oh, that's such a shame, dude. No. Was that growl in the game or my stomach? I don't know the difference anymore. If you're just joining us, we're playing PlanetSide 2, and it's like 2:30 in the morning, and I don't know what I'm doing anymore. I'll be real, I don't know what I'm doing anymore. I kind of just want to go to instant action. I'm just worried it's not going to be here, because there is no action here. Ooh, sick burn. Let's see if I can redeploy, or I don't know. Let's redeploy, yo. I don't like where I am. This is still the same place, right? Yeah. Okay. There! At least that's pretty close to the battle, right? I'm just gonna assume this is moderately close-ish to the battle area zone type thing, you know? Like, I don't know for certain. I'm just gonna sort of assume that that's a thing, you know? That was a sound test, by the way. That shot right there. I know what I'm doing. Is this poison? Nope. Nope, not even. It's kind of sad. That'd be cool if that was like a feature. Like, here's poison gas. It sounds racy, but that's just because I'm tired. I don't get racy when I'm tired. I sound like I... Oh, my God. Okay. I'm just gonna go this way, dude. Not far down the cliffside. What are you doing? Now I just sound illiterate. That's what I do. I sound illiterate. Not to say that people who sound like that sound illiterate. I'm just saying with that particular attempted version of that, I sound illiterate. I'm a dumbass. Any enemies, come on out. Warriors, come out to play. Yay! Warriors! Warriors, come out to play. Yay! Click, clop. Hold the door! Hold the door! Hold the door! I'm just doing random references. That's lame. Whoa! That was awesome looking. Just saying, that's pretty sweet.
How are we doing here? We have this place. Cool, swag. Are you not yawning? You're yawning. Shut up.
Still win this. What do you mean? We are winning this. What are you talking about? No one else is even close to winning this. We basically won, like, one more point and we've won. Like, we are this close to winning. You can't see what I did there, but my fingers were so close together, it's not even funny. So is that the moon or is that a planet? Is that the moon? Hold on. Where am I looking? That's planet Earth. I don't know what that is. That's just a fuzzy something. They did not do that so that you could see that. That's really cool, though. Freaking... You know how you can tell it's planet Earth, too? Because it is. That's how you can tell it's planet Earth, it is. That's really cool, though, that you can see planet Earth. And that's a very interesting concept, I'll admit. People, you know, waging war on another planet. Because planet Earth maybe is not... Maybe is inhospitable. Maybe just they just, you know, expanding and conquering. I think that's a very interesting sci-fi premise, actually. Like, that's really cool. I mean, it's very warlike. It's very bloody and very convoluted and complex, potentially. But It's a pretty unique, I feel like, standpoint. Or not standpoint, but very unique premise or concept, you know. I like it. I'm with it. Okay. What the hell was that? Oh, nope, you're cool. I got a little scared for a second. Is this a door over here? No.
No. No, Charlie. No.
Oh yeah, there's still enemies here, definitely. Nope. I almost shot my own teammate. It's getting bad. It gets bad when you know it's getting bad when you almost shoot your own teammate. I'm just waiting for an enemy to fly up here. Freaking Davey flying and shit. Where are they? God damn it. I keep hearing sounds and getting me. Ah, bollocks. Nope. Ow. Ally, ally. Don't shoot we's allies, yo. Oh shit, what was that? Don't do that, Jesus. What is that? You gotta be kidding me. Hello? I keep not being able to help but feel that we're not wholly safe here. I mean, you can't deny it wouldn't be it would be a pretty damn smart stratagem to just pick us off one at a time. I mean, it's also plausible, possible and plausible that dude just completely just whiffed it and just fell to his death. Did you kill the stealth dude? Fun question. I don't think you did. Hello? Jesus. Hell is that? Where the hell? Damn it! For some reason he tried to go invisible. It was my dude's fault, not mine. Gosh, darn it. Oh, that was intense. It was so close. So close, so close. Come on, how close are we, right? Major facilities, tech plants, huh? What is this? This is just a bunker. Why are we taking this? Command center. Is there a thing for command centers? Nope. That's not a thing. Also, I think my stomach just thinged its thing again. I think we're about to win here. That'll be it, folks. My stint will be done. I just want to do one thing first, though. Damn it! Let's hope that wouldn't ricochet so much! Jesus Christ! Jesus! That's shame I wasted my grenade. Could have used it there. Also, I can never tell with the purple dudes if they're like, you know. Come get some, mofo. Keep rolling. Pow! How you like me now? I'm back, baby. I told you I'd be back, baby. And now I am. I'm back, baby. God damn it. They came at me from all sides, man. I didn't stand a chance. I didn't stand a chance, man. No, I did not. Look at my failings and shortcomings. Yep. That seems pretty accurate. Come on. Whatever. So what I'm gonna do this time is I'm just gonna look into the room, okay? That seems like a more sensible strategy, really. Wait, where? Huh? What? Where did you see him? I'm confused. I don't see anyone. Jesus, what the hell was that, too? What kind of a move is that? I don't see crap. I don't know what you're seeing. But, damn it! I saw him. Saw him a second too late. I am having a rough day, but neither a new class nor a new playstyle I don't think will help me. Thanks for the attempted tip, though, game. Thank you. You tried. I appreciate that. That's all you can do, really. Where are they? I see them! Oh god, they're everywhere! So I'm pretty sure that's my stomach. They're above you! Visual on a hostile light assault trooper. What the hell? What the hell are they doing? Watch yourself. Where? What? Where is he? I don't see him. Hostile cloaker nearby. Where? We good? What the hell? Get it moving, boys! Need to move it in, gents! Go, 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 go! Right, right! Check your right! Right, moving up! Moving up! Watch our six! Well, watch your six, boys! God damn it. $100 bills, real! $100 bills. Folded just for the thrill. Gone numb until I can't feel. I'm gonna go to light assault because I no, wait, hold on. Let's equip that. Let's see if we can equip anything good. No, I mean like... the thing and the other thing. What is... where is it? Did we have it? No. Darn it, it's not on this one. Okay. What? I didn't mean to do that. Whatever. That... probably the first one, right? Hold on, what is that?
New conglomerate forces have liberated Hossin.
Oh, we did it? We won! Help! Celebration grenade! Woohoo! That image right there, ladies and gentlemen, is the image of me sleeping. And, sorry about that. Thank you for joining us, ladies and gentlemen. Goodbye. It's, too early in the morning for me, and I'm done. Thank you.
Peace!
Oh, we 312 now? We 312!